Hi everyone, Friday the 7th of January 2022. I thought I'd get off the roads today. I'm back in Crewe, but I'm going to have a look around the Queen's Park. Just a little walkers, just to see what's around. As I say, just to get away from the roads, which I'm normally pounding up and down. So yeah, so I was distracted by a dog there. Yeah, join me for this lovely walk, I hope, and see what's around. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Subscribe is free, you don't have to pay for anything on my channel. Subscribe lets you know what's going on, so. And always like it. Always like the video, it helps. Anyway, I'll shut up and let's have a little look around this park in Crewe, away from the traffic and hopefully a bit of peace and quiet. Let's have a look. Why? Yeah, quite cold this morning, frozen everywhere. Made it difficult to walk. But, you know, it's what you expect this time of year. Not so many squirrels here. If you look at my Birkenhead Park video, there are squirrels absolutely everywhere. I haven't spotted one yet. Look at this statue. Okay, this tree here you were looking at, it's planted in memory of the late Councillor Welch, in recognition of his valuable services as a member of the Park Committee on October the 9th, 1895. So it's done well from 1895. I'm guessing it might have been 5 years old at that date, but. It survived, that's the main thing. Place here is a cafe. Not sure how busy this park gets in the summer. So any locals are watching this, let me know. Maybe I can pop back when it's a bit busier. I'm full of hustle and bustle. Looks like they spotted some food. Including the pigeons, seagulls. All there, a couple of swans. Looks like they don't want to miss out either. Off they go. Bandstand, has to be said, I've walked past hundreds of bandstands and I've never seen a band in any of them, except for one in London, in one of the Royal Gardens, there was a band playing, but generally you don't see it. It's a shame. Or Canada geese. You're never far away from a Canada goose. A nice mixture of trees here. You've got a lot of deciduous and evergreen. Just woke the female mallard up there. Oh, sorry. Annoyed. if you can hear that. That's someone popping up a tyre with a pump and it squeaks. It's a great tip. Let's have a little look here. What was that stone? Someone's took time out, look. Nice painted stone. All the rage last year, that was. Love to see model boats. Again, I haven't seen that for years. I don't know if anybody else has noticed, but I still haven't seen a squirrel. What's going on? Always get squirrels in parks. I'm baffled. Play area there for the kiddies, quite a big one. In winter you can see quite the splendour of a tree. See how it's made, branches, twigs. You can see where it's going. Looks like it's doing well, that one. Plenty of places to sit, plenty of bins to throw your picnic away in. Once you've eaten it, of course, what's left? All very tidy, all very pleasant. All very clean. Flower beds there, all prepped and ready, or most of them are. West Ham supporter there. No, that's the villa, sorry. I think he liked that comment. He didn't say anything. I thought it was West Ham. A little clock tower here. Would have preferred a cockerel on the top, on the weather vane. It says it's a fountain, but obviously it's not a fountain anymore. It's like in its day, it would have extended out of it. Guessing that's the door to where the pump was. Let's have a little read of that then. So there you have it, that's Queen's Park in Crewe. Hope you enjoyed it. Nice to get away from the roads for a change and just have a little walk and look at some squirrels. But I have not seen one single squirrel. Strange. Yeah, sorry guys, I was distracted trying to find squirrels, but nothing. If anyone saw any during that video, let me know. Put it in the comments below. I'll have to look back at it as well. So, yeah, so thanks for walking with me on this one around Crewe Crewe's Queen's Park. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Subscribing is free, so just push the button. So I'll see you again on the next walk. There's a bell up there. That distracted. Distracted all the time. Okay then, yep. I'll catch you all later. Thanks for being with me. See you later. Bye for now.